second house. A house constructed with the help of steel bricks, concrete, and metal is called a permanent house. A concrete is a mixture of cement, gravel, and sand. All these materials used for building a permanent house make it strong and durable. That is why it is known as pakka house. A pakka house can withstand strong winds, heavy rain, and storms. It is so strong that we are safe from wild animals, robbers, and thieves inside the house.